हरि ओम नाइन सूत्र नंबर 20 पतंजलि एक्सप्लेन्स दृष्टा दृशि मात्र सिद्धोपि प्रत्ययानुपश्य नाउ इज एक्सप्लेनिंग समथिंग अबाउट दृष्टा इज अप टू नाउ इज एक्सप्लेन दृश्य इन मोर डिटेल्स नाउ एक्सप्लेन्स दृष्टा दृष्टा इज पुरुष और द आत्मन इज ए दृशि मात्र इट मीन्स इट इज ओनली ए एनर्जी form. Drashta is only energy form. Drashta doesn't have any physical existence. So that is for drishya. Drashta is only energy. And energy we cannot perceive also through the sense organs. So drashta drishya matraha. It's only pure energy is there. Shuddhopi. Shuddha is pure. Pure means there is no contamination. Nothing is mixed with that. So the quality of drashta is in the energy form. That way, perfectly pureness is there. 100% pure. But now he says, pratyayanu pashyaha. But it can be experienced. Pratyaya is a experience. So it can be experienced because of these other activities, because of his activities, because drashta has only pure energy, it cannot be recognized, it cannot be experienced also. But if you want to experience, you have to experience the effects of assimilation. When drashta is assimilated with drishya, let us start with the drishya. Primary alert body, when drashta is assimilated with the body, then body effects of that assimilation we can know. There are the movements of the hands and legs. So with that we can know, yes, drashta is there. Secondly, the movements with the eyelids, it's called rapid eye movement. It is very specifically distinguished from all the movements in modern science also. So with that also we can observe that presence and existence of drashta in the body. And finally, the breath also. We observe the breath and we say, yes, the presence of drashta is there. Now, these are the common things even the doctor also observes, whether the body is live or not. That is where, when the body is live, all these three things are there. This can be noticed. So that is an indication of existence of drashta in the body. And when all nothing is there, no body movements, no eye movements, no respiration, doctor says the body is dead. That means there is no drashta. So Patanjali wants to insist that drashta can be perceived or experienced through these pratyayas of different things in the body. But first he said that is only pure energy is there, which is not possible to recognize. But it can be recognized because drashta is assimilated with the body and organs, and because of this light, movements and all that we can recognize. So it can be recognized by the effects in the body. That is the meaning explained here by Patanjali. Hari Om.